everyone, welcome back to another episode of Login Helps. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix your Facebook Messenger group chat not working problem. If you're trying to send a message in group chat on Facebook Messenger and it's not being able to send or it's saying sending failed, then there are some fixes you can try out in this case. In order to learn how, keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. If your Facebook Messenger group chat is not working and you're not being able to create a group or send a text message to group members on your Facebook Messenger, then the first thing you'll need to check is to go to your settings and tap on connections. Check if you are connected to a Wi-Fi network or a cellular data. Once you have a strong internet connection, go back to Facebook Messenger and see if that solves your issue. The next thing to do is to go to Play Store and search for Facebook Messenger. Once you find the Messenger application, if there is any kind of an update available for your Facebook Messenger version, then simply go ahead and update your Facebook Messenger. And once you have an updated Facebook Messenger application, you can go back and see if that solves your issue. Sometimes this problem might be caused because of the outdated Facebook Messenger version installed on your device. Once you do that and it solves your problem, then that's great. If not, go to settings on your phone one more time and under settings, tap on apps. From the list of the apps displayed, search for Messenger and tap it on. Now, under the app info page, tap on first tab at the bottom right corner. From the pop-up, select OK. Now, under users menu, tap on storage. Clear cache of your Facebook Messenger application by tapping on the clear cache button at the bottom right and tap on clear data at the bottom left, and from the pop-up, select OK. Now, one more time, you'll need to go back to your Facebook Messenger and log into your account first since you've deleted all the files, datas from a Messenger. Now, once you sign into your account, your problem should be solved. That is how you can easily solve your problem whenever you are not being able to fix your Facebook Messenger group chat. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial episodes. Goodbye till then.